an AI using string. I normally focus on what I think of as good ideas. This is not one of them. Large language models have to a large extent been trained on the web and now produce much of the new content for the web, but they can also use the web. Browser Use is an AI-operated web browser that can be coupled with Ollama for a local LLM server setup that in my case hosts DeepSeek R1 14b reasoning model. What I ask this setup to do is to go to string and search for human insulin receptor using the web interface, not the API. Let's see how it goes. It opens the browser and goes to stringdb.org. It parses the page, finds the search button, presses it, and gets to the search page. Here, once again, it parses the page, finds the right field to put in the protein name, and presses the search button, which brings it to the string network. When presented like this, it looks impressive, and it is impressive, but it's highly unreliable. It took me multiple attempts to make this query work, and most prompts failed. And even when it worked, it took more than 2 minutes to execute.